Heavenly Father, I want to take the time out today, Father God, to pray for all persecuted souls out there everywhere in this world that are being oppressed by oppressors and by the adversary, the devil, Father God, through these different types of modern day slavery programs, Father God, throughout this world, Father God, and also over myself as I'm being oppressed through this covert gain stocking program, like so many masses of people everywhere in this world are being persecuted in this modern day slavery program of covert gain stocking programs and human trafficking programs. Slave trafficking programs, Father God, labor trafficking, organ trafficking, drug trafficking programs, prostitution and sex programs, Father God, transgendering programs, from children to adults, Father God, that are being persecuted and oppressed and pressed down, Father God, and bound and locked down, Father God, by these pharisaic systems, Father, these pharaoh systems, Father God, in Jesus Christ's name. Father, just like you said in Exodus 5:1, when you sent Moses and Aaron to tell Pharaoh, Father God, King Pharaoh at that time in Egypt, the king of Egypt, King Pharaoh, Father God, thus saith the Lord, let my people go, so they may feast in the wilderness, Father God, with you, Father God. So, Father God, I believe and I understand, Father God, that just like you had the desire for the Israelites to be free from the Egyptians, Father God, and from out of the hand of Pharaoh, Father God, you desire for all the persecuted lambs everywhere in this world and myself that are being persecuted and oppressed through these very satanic pharaoh system slavery programs, modern day slavery programs, Father God, of all types, everywhere in this world, everywhere in America, everywhere in Canada, everywhere, Father God, in Israel, Heavenly Father God, that are being oppressed by their oppressors, by the oppressor Pharaoh, by the spirit of Pharaoh, Father God, and by the spirit of the devil, Father God, by Satan, that's directing and running these modern day slavery programs everywhere in this world, Father God. So, Father God, I gear this prayer from your word in Exodus 5:1, Father God, that you are releasing the spirit. I ask that you release the spirit of Elijah, the spirit of Moses, Father God, the spirit of Aaron, Father God, upon my life and the lives of all the persecuted lambs everywhere, Father God, in Jesus Christ's name, Father God. I pray, Heavenly Father God, to speak up and release freedom and liberty out for all persecuted lambs, Father God, to be free from oppression and the oppressors and the persecutors, to be liberated from the terrible, from strong, stubborn enemies, Father God, in Jesus Christ's name. And also for my life, Father God, as I'm being oppressed through this satanic, pharisaic, covert gain stocking program, organized neighborhood surveillance policing program, Father God, in Jesus Christ's name, that you would deliver all the ones, Father God, that are being oppressed through overseer bullies, Father God, in Jesus Christ's name, through police surveillance, unjust police surveillance, Father God, innocent people like myself and so many masses of millions of people and jillions of people everywhere in this world that are being oppressed through these satanic modern day slavery programs of all types, Father God, that's headed by the spirit of Satan, as led by the spirit of Pharaoh and Jezebel and Ahab and Balaam, and witchcraft, Satanism, control, manipulation, totalitarianism, Leviathan, Father God, all these evil networks of spirits, religion, the spirit of religion, the spirit of Saul, the spirit of Cain, Father God, all these very stronghold demons, Father God, legions of devils, network of demons, Father God, that I just mentioned, Father God, that you release the blood of Jesus Christ, Father God, upon myself and upon all the persecuted lambs out there, Father God, from children to adults, that are being oppressed through all types of modern day slavery programs. Everywhere in this world, everywhere in America, everywhere in Canada, everywhere in Israel, Father God, that you will free and the captives and set them free, that you will free and set the exiles free, the refugees free, the allies free, Father God, in Jesus Christ's name, that are being oppressed and locked down into slavery and bondage under the spirit of Pharaoh, under the spirit of Jezebel and Ahab, the spirit of witchcraft, control, manipulation, domination, totalitarianism, the spirit of slavery, Father God, in Jesus Christ's name, the spirit of Saul and Cain and the spirit of religion, in Jesus Christ's name, that's connected to money, Father God, money, because the mammon demon, Father God, that's operating through the oppressors that oppress all the lambs and that oppress me because of the root of evil of money, Father God, money, money, Father God, in Jesus Christ, which is money, Father God. Money is a religion, Father God. Money is a religion. And this is the religion that the dark occultists operate in to persecute the innocent lambs, to persecute the innocent lambs and myself through these different types of modern day slavery programs, Father God, under that religion, money, Father God, money, Father God, the watchful eye in the money that's watching and spying on innocent lambs and surveilling innocent lambs unjustly for crimes that they never committed, Father God, that they're not guilty of committing, Father God, in Jesus Christ's name, that is persecuting and punishing lambs for criminalities that they are not guilty of doing, Father God, everywhere in this world through these different modern day slavery programs and policing neighborhood watch witchcraft programs everywhere in the world, Father God, in Jesus Christ's name, that's rooted in the love of money, because Father, you said in your word, Father God, that money is the root of all evil. The love of money, the love of money, not money, but the love of money is the root of all evil. The love of money is the root of all evil. And this is why our evil oppressors, the evil oppressors that's oppressing me through this covert gain stocking program, and that's oppressing so many of the persecuted lambs, Father God, your children and the innocents, Father God, from children to adults in these different type of modern day slavery programs, Father God, because they, the evil oppressors, love money, Father God, they will do anything to kill the innocents, to kill the persecuted lambs and your children, and kill me as your child, as an innocent, blood innocent, bought child of God, Father God, because of the love of money. Father God, it's the root of all evil, the root of every evil thing that the persecutors are doing to the persecuted lambs, to the innocents, from children to adults, and to me, through this covert gain stalking program, Father God, in Jesus Christ's name. So I ask, Father God, that you release the blood of Jesus Christ to break the grip of the devil, the adversary, the opposer that come against myself and all the lambs out there that are being oppressed through this modern day slavery programs of all types, Father God. Everywhere in this world, everywhere in America, everywhere in Canada, everywhere in Israel, Father God, in Jesus Christ's name, I pray, Father God, that you release the blood of Jesus Christ to break the grip of Pharaoh, Jezebel, Ahab, Leviathan, Father God, religion, the spirit of Cain and Saul, Father God, the spirit of Mammon and Money, of our lives, off of the lives of all the persecuted lambs and off of my life, that is influencing these demon deities, that's influencing our oppressors to oppress us and lock us down into slavery and bondage and captivity, Father God, in Jesus Christ's name, and to keep us down into that slavery and lockdown, Father God, that you remove, Father God, the satanic boot off of our lives and off our necks, Father God, with the blood of Jesus Christ in Jesus Christ's name, connected to any type of modern day slavery program that any of the persecuted lambs, that any of the persecuted lambs are being oppressed from, Father God, that you will break the grip of the spirit of oppression of our lives, suppression, Father God, and repression and obsession, Father God, possession, Father God, off our lives, Father God, and off the lives of all the persecuted lambs and off of my life, connected to these modern day slavery programs, these demons, Father God, these demon deities and evil entities that I just mentioned, Father God, in this episode, that you will break their grip off of our lives, Father God, and off of my life with the blood of Jesus Christ, with your power and your anointing, Father God, and with the fires of the Holy Ghost, that you will destroy the evil spirits and deities of oppression of Jezebel, Leviathan, Ahab, Balaam, Father God, Pharaoh, the bull of Bashan, Father God, stubborn and obstinate demons, Father God, Cain and Saul demons, Father God, witchcraft demons, totalitarian demons, Father God, bondage and slavery demons and spirits of debt and poverty and lack and shortage and misery over our lives, Father God, with the blood of Jesus Christ, with your power, your anointing, Father God, is your anointing that removes every burden off our lives, Father God, and destroys every evil yoke off of our lives, Father God. So I pray that you release your powerful anointing upon every man, woman, boy, and girl, and myself that are being persecuted through different types of modern day slavery programs, Father God, throughout this world, throughout America, throughout Canada, throughout Israel, Father God, in Jesus Christ's name. I pray, Father God, that you will rise up and speak up for us against the devil, our adversary and opposer, Father God, and tell the spirit of Pharaoh to let your people go, to let the innocents go, from all the innocent lambs and the persecuted lambs out there, and then let me go as your child, and then let your children, your people go out of the hand of Pharaoh, that you will free us out of the hand of Pharaoh, Father God, out of the hands of Egyptian demons, Father God, in Jesus Christ's name, out of the hands of slavery and imprisonment and bondage and lockdown, chains and fetters off of our lives, Father God, that you will break these strongholds of satanic chains, Father God, and cords off of the lives of all the lambs, Father God, in my life that are being persecuted and oppressed through these different types of modern day slavery programs that are being oppressed by the oppressors, the human oppressors, Father God, that's operating and functioning and dominating us in these different modern day slavery programs everywhere in this world, Father God. With the blood of Jesus Christ, with your power, your might, and your anointing, and the power of the Holy Spirit, that you release your holy fires, Father God, to burn up and destroy the works of darkness, the works of wickedness, the foundations and bowls of wickedness that rise up against the persecuted lambs, Father God, that rise up against me, Father God, in Jesus Christ's name, Father God, to break the grip of the witches, the warlocks, to deliver us from our persecutors and from the witches and the warlocks and the Satanists and the Masons, Father God, that is praying all this voodoo hoodoo against the innocent lambs that keep our lives locked down in misery and defeat and